I want to teach, but not the bathroom duty. Oh well, I guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention for my theories. Wanted to be left alone to teach the beauty of mathematics that I see. Wanting it both ways, this may be difficult, but that effort's a water when the students begin to connect things. Cause all I wanna do is help them be the best they can be. And teaching lets me share all that I see. Gonna challenge what you think, forget what you thought that you knew. It's obsolete, and with that understanding of math, it's incomplete. It's logic, so I finish my proof with QED. That's quad erat demonstratum, don't you see? Dropping some Latin, I'm hoping this one goes platinum, but I'm just a math teacher and I'm
friends with the numbers inside of my head. Always solving equations when I'm in my bed. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath, cause you think I'm crazy.
Even though most of you don't know it, I'm always trying to show it. How math's affecting you, impacting everything you do. Walking around, streaming your favorite song. Well, none of that can happen without the Fourier transform.
You see a signal can be broken down into sines and cosines, making it that much smaller.
It forms a basis of data compression, and it's just one reason you should pay attention. Cause my flow is differentiable, and I'm rapping continuous on this interval. Go back to the beginning, take the sum of my lyrics, you'll find the absolutely convergence on the subject mathematics. Geometry's leading you and me inexorably to the precipice calculus. I'm just relaying what the greats of the past said. I'm just a messenger, and I'm friends
with the numbers inside of my head. Always solving equations when I'm in my bed. They're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. Cause you think I'm crazy, but math is amazing.
Call me crazy, but I had this vision. One day we'd all understand with mathematic precision, but until then I'll keep teaching. We're gonna reach it, a message I'll be tweaking for the kids who tend to fight back, saying they learned way back all the math they ever needed. They were done at division, while a world without math's a metaphorical prison. I gotta say, it kind of limits your vision, but for each kid in my class who has struggled in the past and starts to understand, that's great. It pays back all the work you're putting in that math class. Turn effort into skills and you could take that into the world, make a difference, chase your vision, make a big splash. Maybe I need a math conference, face facts, I am nuts for math, and I'm okay with that. It's everywhere, so I'm friends
with enough.